Hi everyone, my name is Shiv Radhakishan. I lead the channel from a ThousandEyes perspective here in ANZ. Let's take a look at what the ThousandEyes tool can give you. So here I have an example from a customer of ours in the US, and it's called ADP web desking. So let's say you are a salesperson at a car dealership and someone comes in and says, hey, I want to buy that Mustang. And you say, great, you negotiate the price, everyone's happy, beautiful. As a salesperson, you now go into the tool that you're going to be using in the application to input that sale. And all of a sudden, it's not working. So as a salesperson, what that means is, number one, you probably have lost a sale. You've probably lost some commissions. You know, something's not right here. So you go ahead and you blame the network, right? It says here, right on my shirt, go ahead, blame the network. From a organization perspective, the loss of revenue is huge, because not just you're not the only salesperson for this dealership, there are probably multiple dealerships using ADP web desking as their input application for finance, and this application is down. So previously to a tool like ThousandEyes, you'd have no idea, but I'm going to show you very quickly how easy it is to get, you know, some perspective into what could possibly be the problem, and we'll go into exactly what the problem is. So here is a ThousandEyes dashboard. You know, very quickly, I can start to see a few things. And red means bad, green means good. We're gonna go over a few examples here. But I'm just gonna hover over red. And all of a sudden, I can start to see that something's wrong. And there's an outage called Limelight. There's an outage in Limelight Networks. Now, I don't know what Limelight Networks is. As a customer, I have no idea. Never heard of it. But we're gonna dig into what this looks like. And over here at the bottom, it's showing me that there's a couple agent issues, most likely a page load issue. And I'm going to hover over some of the applications so we can start to see the locations. So we can start to see Vancouver has an issue, Winnipeg has an issue. Why? Because it's red dots. So obviously I can quickly tell that there's an issue in these locations. Toronto has an issue. So from an organization perspective, I can see that these locations that are using ADP web desking have issues getting into the application. And what that's telling me is, again, there's a huge loss of productivity and revenue at those locations. So let's dig into what that looks like. I'd like to see the path visualization from the agent. So let's take a look and see what's happening. And this is a bit of an eyesore just because there's so much going on. We're gonna hone in on one of these agents that are giving me issues. Now, again, I mentioned before, I don't know what Limelight Networks is, but we're about to find out. I am looking at the ADP web desking issue. Right? I'm ADP web desking. I'm trying to find out what the issue is. And I keep seeing something called Limelight Networks. Now, outage detected is very important. ThousandEyes has a tool called Internet Insights. And with this tool, right away, we are telling you that there is a global outage that ThousandEyes has picked up, because we're running tests, you know, billions of tests every single day. We've picked up an outage in a company called Limelight Networks. So that's starting to give me an idea from a technical perspective of what could possibly be the problem for ADP Webdesk. So let's take a look at the BGP route visualization, because that's actually very important. And we're going to hone in on, let's click on where we're seeing the issue, and we're going to hone in on Atlanta. Now, if I work backwards, I'm ADP. My link partner that I'm paying is called Synapse. So I call Synapse and I say, hey, Synapse Networks, there's a problem here. Something called Limelight Networks is causing an issue. Now, Synapse will do one of two things. They will say, sorry, it's probably your network, or they will say, provide me evidence where I can go and get this fixed. And when we look at ThousandEyes as a tool, the two important things to remember is evidence and escalate. So right away, I'm providing evidence to Synapse to say, here's an issue, let's go and get it fixed. Now, you can see that Synapse is actually using Limelight Networks as probably a third-party peering company. So you can see up here, it's a randomstream.share.thousandeyes.com. I can go ahead and share that URL with Synapse to to prove to them, give them evidence that this is an actual issue. Let's say I'm the customer, I'm ADP, and I've done that. So you can see shortly after that Synapse has completely removed Limelight Networks, because there obviously is a problem within Limelight Networks, because ThousandEyes has picked that up, and they've gone ahead and started peering with a company called Zayo. And all of a sudden, the ADP application is back online. So let's take a look at the path visualization again. We're gonna go to an area where we don't have any reds. So as you can see, everything is back online. Everything is green, we're happy. And if I go to the page load screen, all of a sudden, everything is back in green. Because of this tool, that customer was able to fix this issue in under 2 minutes. So when I relate this back to MTTI, mean time to intervention or mean time to innocence, ThousandEyes becomes a very important platform tool for customers to have visibility into what's going on.